30 minutes, come on. 30 seconds. Wait, how do you go higher? I don't know all this stuff. I stole it and everything I need for this rocket. Don't they have always like this? My oh my! And I just pressed that by accident because I was hurrying up, eating my soup. Wake up! Okay, so if that does much noise, tell me. Okay, I mean, yes, please. Thank you very much. I freaking don't give up. Who else is ready to go on a journey? Dang, come on, Pop. Mmm. That is my yummy. Coke? Not what the matter. How many cokes could I drink? I'm not fat, though. I think I am. But I'm not. Because we had a test and freaking no one thought I was fat. I was like one of the skinniest. I just stepped in the whoopee cushion. A soft one. Mm. Let me tell you something. Freaking. I stepped in one before, and I think someone put a fart bomb in it. When I stepped in it, freaking, it exploded, and my shoe was covered with those things that fart bombs have inside. Freaking, it started burning up and stuff. I was all like, ah! I threw those pairs of shoes away. Freaking, when I got home, I was shoeless. I just went home without no shoes. If I use this time, man, I always know where I am. That certainly helped. Oh. Yeah. Oh. That's right. That we head on to route one. Okay, our first Pokemon will be Lillipup. Tell you now. And what starter did we start with? I just had to start with this guy, right? But it's strong, it looks confident and everything, so it would be a nice Pokemon to have in your team. 100 battle. Come on, look at me, girl! You stand my looks. I do believe just a little. Wait, what kind of a 10-year-old boy would just kiss like a 5, 4, 3-year-old? Yeah. When I barely started my walkthroughs, and I got Pokemon White, like freaking not long ago, freaking wasn't that long that I got it. But still, I went and I thought. And I thought this was the pizza laboratory, and I just came in like this. I was like, finally, I made it to the P2 laboratory. And apparently the song was from Route 1. Yeah, so. That was 4. I don't need guys to guess. Ever? If you ever played Pokemon, ever noticed that every one of your rivals has to be dumb. Not knowing a legendary Pokemon. And you know what else is awesome? Freaking. Have you ever gotten the red Gyarados? Send it over to one game. Catch a Ditto. Transform. Come here. And it's right there waiting to be a Ditto. You know, I should have caught the first walkthrough. When Sparks flies, when Tapping flies. I'm not sure how this is possible. How do you get him in Kino so fast, huh? Huh? Mountain Stone. Rock. Wait.
Okay.
Now finish it right there.